first pitcher, Seth Rosine. He began the season with the LA Dodgers and was in Australia when they opened their season 2 weeks ago. His father made the trip hoping to see Seth's major league debut, and that's where we begin the whirlwind story.
Getting on a chartered 747 in the middle of the night and flying 14 hours and landing in a foreign country and being treated like royalty for a week, it wasn't a bad trip at all.
But the former Gophers ace didn't get into any games as a Dodger. Then after returning to the States, the team released him.
He's pretty even keel with everything. He doesn't get too high or too low anytime. And I think that's something he learned from his coaches, frankly, back from high school and certainly at the University of Minnesota.
Fortune quickly changed as the Texas Rangers picked Rosine up last Wednesday. And then on their opening day Monday, there he was. Called strike three.
That was pretty cool. Striking out Ryan Howard. As a father, you think he belongs there years ago, but just to see it now and proving it, it was just a great day.
His father, Mark, wasn't there in person, but did watch the game and talk to Seth right after.
Last night, just talking to him, actually, we FaceTimed, and he was smiling ear to ear, so it was great. I just told him I was proud of him, and he did a great job, and he looked fantastic out there and relaxed, and, what a wonderful day for him and for us.
And Proud Papa says Seth's greatest accomplishment might have been back in December when he earned his degree in business and marketing. Coming up next, another hurdle.